I'm John Champion, and covering this game alongside me, someone who certainly knows plenty about playing at the top level, that's Jim Bowen.
Hi, John. I'm really glad to be here. Let's hope these teams serve up a real cracker.
Anything of note before we get underway, Jim?
This could be a very open, attractive game to watch.
No shortage of support for either team as the game gets up and running amidst huge expectations. Could have lost it there. Into the plane. That's really admirable defending. Onto it. They won possession. Looks like he got underneath that one a little.
He caught that one right underneath.
No way through. The defending. Going to get the ball there. Free kick. Strikes it from distance. No, although you have to give him credit for getting in that position.
Well, they won't be pleased it's taken so long to get their first attempt on goal. We need to improve on that.
Almost half an hour gone. calls for a foul, but no whistle. Not a good challenge at all. Free kick given. Didn't give it away. That challenge there, free kick, dangerous position. Held by the keeper. Still in possession now.
Wins the ball and halts the attack.
Here then with the half-time break, only 5 minutes away. The space on the wing. The keeper comes and takes the ball. It's a really good effort. Certainly halted the danger. Nicely getting hold of the ball. The whistle goes and it's the end of the first half.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
It's 1-0 and we hope for more of the same in the second half. Defensive play there. Wins it. In the box. That stopped the attack. Good defending. Down the middle it goes, and it's a really well-taken goal. That should calm the supporters' frayed nerves, not to mention the managers.
Oh, that was an exquisite through ball. He took the chance so well. That's a really good finish.
First substitution today.
I think he's become frustrated with his teammates for not getting the ball up to him, so he's been forced to go deep, and that's led to the goal.
And sent it in. Oh, that's a solid piece of defensive work. Well, they're treating possession cheaply. Into the box. Manager will be disappointed with the keeper there, but the defence reacted well. This is the final substitution of the game now.
Yeah, a very attack-minded decision. You'd expect it at this stage.
Oh, great defense. It's out.
position. Free kick in a very dangerous position. Can they do something with it?
He can have a go from here. The ball back to the goalkeeper. Secure in possession. There's a chance to get across it. It's going right across the goal. Good area, looking for some support now. He wants to get a cross in from here. The defence is pretty solid. Possession. Nowhere near the ball. I'll give it. Good work to get possession. Wins the ball. Plays it upfield. Looking for width. Cross takes a deflection off the defender, so a corner's given. Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle. Fancy header! The worst shot in the world. Looks like a sub's about to come on. Solid defensive play there. Passing between the two of them. We're into the last 5 minutes. Really neat defending there. Possession. That'll be a throw-in. Still their ball. It's out of play. That'll be a goal kick. Game in such a convincing manner, the fans will be absolutely delighted with the result, I feel.
Well, it just goes to show you that sometimes reputations don't count for anything. We found that out today.